Chronicles 12:7.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Thank you.
or something.
The mining subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
That were waiting for me while I was
where we get down, I don't think this is where I have to
vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up. We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Thank you.
entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
Thank you. Reminder, gravity must be restored before accessing the control room. Thank you. Reminder, gravity must be restored before accessing the control room. Thank you.
It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Thank you.
recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Thank you. Enterprise's second engineer, Dallas, reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Please! Oh, God! No! One more. One more.
Thank you.
zero gravity.
Thank you.
exiting vacuum.
रहता है कि कहां जाना है
wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open.
Quarantine activated.
What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
Thank you.
fait long bas. Yeah, so we're gonna get the next one.